required Apple ID, and passcode to reset iPad. How to reset iPad without Apple ID or passcode. Connect your iPad to the computer. Press and hold power button and home button together to put it into recovery mode. Open iTunes. Follow the prompts to restore iPad. Or you can use PassFab iPhone Unlocker to factory reset iPhone. Open PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Select Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. Click Start. Download the firmware. Click Start Unlock. Wait for a while, your iPad will be factory reset successfully. But you will be asked to activate iPad with previous Apple ID and passcode. Open PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. It will download the Jailbreak tool for you. Insert a USB. Click Start to burn the Jailbreak environment to the USB. This will erase all the data in your USB. Click Yes to move on. Once done, read the Jailbreak tutorial or scan the QR code to read it on another device. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot options. Choose to boot from the USB. You will see the main interface of the Jailbreak tool. Select options. Use arrow keys to navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to skip all BPR check. Press Enter. Select back to return to the main interface. Press Start and confirm. Press Next. It will put your iPad into recovery mode. Then follow the instructions to put it into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold the power button and home button together. Release the power button but keep holding the home button. Once your iPad is in DFU mode, the tool will jailbreak your iPad automatically. Now, restart the computer and open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start, Next. Press Start Remove. Now, you can access your iPad after resetting.